Last weekend drew a large crowd to the NASCAR event in Loudon, New Hampshire. It appears that the Romney campaign loaded the roadside with signs. Here's the aftermath. I wonder if they were picked up by state workers before or after the race. And where do they go from here?